Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Grammarly account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Grammarly account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address grammarly.com, like this, and hit on enter, and then you'll be redirected to the home page of Grammarly over here, guys. And before we proceed to login, guys, if you have not created an account on Grammarly, you can simply sign up from over here, where it says sign up with email or sign up with Google. If you click on these buttons, you'll be taken to a registration process of the Grammarly. With that being said, guys, just click on the login button available at the top right corner of this page where I'm hovering right now. So let's click on login. And over here, guys, you can see the sign-in page available. You can also log into your Grammarly with directly your Google, your Facebook, or your Apple accounts. If you click on these buttons, guys, or respective login page to Google, Facebook, or Apple will open, where if you log into your respective accounts, you'll be signed into the Grammarly directly from over here. With that being said, let's continue to enter our email address over here. After entering your email address, guys, simply click on continue. And on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password over here like this. And guys, after you have entered your password, simply click on sign in, guys, and then you'll be logged into your Grammarly account online on your computer. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Grammarly account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.